As you guys can see here, I don't know what it is yet, but I'm gonna hit this button in a second and it's gonna tell me what I got. Yes!
What's up, guys? This is Corey, Mission Side Hustle, and as you know, I'm on a mission to grow $500 to $1 million. Today, I'm in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's a beautiful day out here. I'm gonna do 12 hours on the scooter for Uber Eats today. I don't know what to expect. I don't know how much money I'm gonna make, but I think it's gonna be a lot. So we got about 2 minutes till I gotta go active. So let's get going.
I'm ready for the long haul today. I've got a Camelback. Got a box of Clif Bars. Let's get started. Let's go.
There's vents that come into the top.
It's just mesh. Yeah, it's just mesh in the bottom. It's not like hooked up to my chin or anything.
Okay, I was freaking out.
I appreciate your concern though. Thank you.
Hey, you know what she thought it was? Like an astronaut helmet.
Astronaut would be cooler though, I gotta say. Y'all have a good one, man.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, Nick, there we go. All set? Thank you. Y'all have a good one.
See, one cup I can deal with. One cup's nothing. When I start getting drink carriers, I gotta carry 2, 3, 4. That just gets ridiculous.
Dude, this is the spot right here. Dude, I might get $1 million tip right now and be done with the whole YouTube thing. Hey, what's up, man? How's it going? Double order came in, so I'm gonna throw my helmet on, pick up these two orders, and keep it going. So a little bit after 10 o'clock, I've done two orders so far, but I think it's really gonna start picking up here, so let's go.
Lauren. All right, and then Lisa, too.
I don't have Lisa yet.
Okay.
Okay, they all came in at once.
All right, man, Heather's going to town here, I see.
I'm Heather.
Oh, okay.
I'm the person that puts the order in.
That makes a lot more sense. Got it.
Here's the Uber for Lauren, here's the Uber for Debbie, here's the Uber for Mackenzie.
Got it. There we go. Thanks a lot.
Okay, so Mackenzie, that's it to go.
Get the big one. There you go. Y'all are about to eat good.
Yep.
Sorry, I just hooked it on my
That's all right. Food, no worries. Sorry. Thanks for pointing it out.
Yep. All right. Have a good day. All right. Here you go. Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Cool, man. Thanks a lot.
Have a good one.
Appreciate you guys. Thank you. Is it all in there? Oh, you guys are awesome. Thank you.
This one is Alex.
Great. Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
I want to give you guys a 3-hour update. It is just after 12 o'clock, so I've been going for 3 hours, about a quarter of the way there. And I just wanted to kind of let you guys know, I'm spinning around, show you what I've made so far. We are at currently $43.30. I got $2 in cash tips, so 45 bucks. And then just did a double delivery. So as always, I should expect some more tips, hopefully coming through here. I'm not feeling bad. I gotta tell you guys, I don't know if people would be feeling rough. 3 hours on a scooter is kind of a long time and I'm doing 12. Thanks, man, appreciate it. You too. Battery's getting a little low, but I came prepared with two external batteries.
Hi, bro.
Yes, it
Perfect.
Is.
I'll take
Thank
it
you.
Right off your hand.
Appreciate it. All right, here you are.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Thank you. Awesome, man. There you are.
Thank you.
Have a good one, dude.
You too.
How's it going, man? There you go. Have a good day.
Glad to see you wearing a helmet.
Yes, sir. Only way to do it. There you go.
Thank you.
All right, have a good one.
Make it up. If you don't park there, I won't give you a ticket.
What's that?
I said, if you don't park there, I won't give you a ticket.
Oh, I was just going to get some. I'm doing Uber Eats. I'll just grab
it. Doesn't matter. You're not allowed to park.
Where can I park?
You have to park into a regular spot.
Okay, and like, hey.
Just because you're a scooter or Uber Eats or a motorcycle, you can't park there.
Okay.
You have to park in a legal spot.
Okay. Just trying to find out.
If you want to park in the alley right there, that's fine.
Oh, I can park in there?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
We can't go in there. That's private property.
I got you. No worries, man. Uh-huh. Thank you. I'm about a little more than halfway. I've made almost, I'm 5 cents short of $100. So I'm really thinking I can crack $200 today. This is pretty awesome. I didn't know how much I'd make going to this, but if I could make $200 today, that would be really great. So I'm gonna flip it around, see if you guys can check out my app here. So you guys can see I've made $98 almost, and I got that $2 cash tip earlier. And you guys can see the time, it's about 3:40 actually. So a bit more than halfway. I've only been yelled at one time today. I thought it'd be more, but I got yelled at one time by the parking guy. Got a little upset with me. Yeah, I think I got it on camera, so you guys might see that. But I get it, everyone's gotta do their job. But man, I'm very excited because the last shift I'm gonna be doing here, the 5 to 9 o'clock shift, there's a huge boost. It's actually a 50% trip boost. So I'm gonna make a lot of money on that last part. Enough time talking, let's get back on the road and make some more money. Let's go.
Cause I always park just like wherever I can get a spot, you know, close by.
You know where a clutch park is this garage right here.
Oh,
but like,
yeah.
Pull through the alleyway and then go.
I appreciate that guy giving me a little intel on the parking situation, cause I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little paranoid about this meter maid now. I don't wanna get a ticket and kind of blow some of my profits on paying a parking ticket. So got my eyes out for him, and I know he's got his eyes out for me.
You got it. Have a good one. Thanks.
It took 45 minutes, that whole ordeal.
Dude, I don't know how Uber Eats expects me to do this. Pizza, three pizzas and two drinks. I can't do this one.
Man, I'm feeling real bummed out right now. It's 6 o'clock. I'm $139, including the $2 I got for cash. And my last two pickups or attempted pickups have just not worked out. My last one was like 45 minutes to get one order out, and I don't even know if they're gonna tip me or not. And then this one, I drove all the way over here to this place and it ended up being like three pizzas and two drinks. I don't know how Uber possibly lined that up for me to come pick it up, but I had to cancel that order for being an oversized item. So now I'm just waiting to see what happens. I mean, I still have 3 hours. And really, I'm about $140. I think I can still squeak out $200.
I'm running a little low on energy, so I am going to shotgun this Red Bull. I probably won't even use that in the video, but I really needed it. Can I have a to-go order?
Cherry?
Yes. That's me. All right.
Okay.
Both of them?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much. All right. Both of them?
Yes.
Okay. One, there's two. Thank you. All set to go?
Yep.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Have a good night. Avocado, bacon.
Perfect.
Awesome, man. Thank you, guys. Thanks for having them ready.
No worries.
What's up, guys? It is almost that time. It is 8:43 and I haven't gotten an order in a couple minutes, so I'm thinking things might just kind of be wrapped up. I've done something that I think will be fun. I haven't looked since the last time I talked with you guys. I haven't looked at my earnings for the day, so that what I'm gonna do is when 9 o'clock hits, I'm gonna go offline. I'm gonna ride home. Probably I'm gonna put scooter or gas in the scooter so I can get a real accurate count of how much I spent exactly today on gas. Hang tight, 15 minutes to go, and then I'm going offline, and we'll see how the day went. Let's go.
Yeah, it is full.
Let's say $1.90. What's up, guys? I'm home. I'm finally ready to check and see what I made throughout the whole day. I'm very happy to be home. I'm ready to get some food and eat a real meal. I ate 3 Cliff Bars today, a Red Bull, water, and that's it. I was out there. I genuinely gave it my 100% all. I think it went really well. Like I said, I haven't checked in a long time to see what it finalized at, but I think it's going to be really good. All right, let's get to it. I'm going to turn this thing around. As you guys can see here, I don't know what it is yet, but I'm going to hit this button in a second, and it's going to tell me what I got. So I'm a little... Yes! Oh, man, I wish I would have the camera on here when I did it, because when I turned it on, it said 201, which would have put me under $200 with gas. But then as soon as it said 201, it flipped over quickly. I must have added some tips or something to 213. So I am good to go. I'm at about 210 bucks after gas and my $2 cash that I got today. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications. I'd love to have you guys following along with me. I'm going for a million. I'm very, very into this. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks.